Hello again, everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I hope all of you are doing fantastic. Well, today I would like to show you another beautiful Casadei blade. This time I got this really nice baby blue color. Isn't this gorgeous? This is actually, they call it Menorca Juliet Blue, but it's baby blue. So I actually did unboxing with these shoes already in my Patreon, and I match it with a very nice, well, it's perfect actually matching. A little bit more lighter on the dress, but it's very close, as you can see. So this is mini leather dress, a very nice cut on the front. Here it is, and this is from Fashion Nova. But today I am wearing it with this very classy looking dress, and this is by Guess. It is a bandage dress, very nice, thick also material, and very warm. So it's a great night out dinner. I have to be careful of what I'm really wearing in YouTube these days, because you know, YouTube, it is a family friendly or friendly family now, so we have to be careful of what we wear, otherwise you know, YouTube is very strict. But this dress that I have on is very nice anyway. I will go ahead and show it to you. So here is the dress. It is a above the knee dress. It is a very classy dress though, don't you think? Pretty heavy material. And I have the Marilyn pantyhose on. Very nice sheer tan. I think they call it Bison color. And of course, I am wearing it with another Casadei blade. This time, this is the royal blue suede. These pair of suede is really comfortable, more comfortable than the Socate Christian Louboutin. This actually saved me a lot when I'm out and about. So let's take another close look at the material on this dress. The weave is very nice detail. All right, let me go ahead and put on the new shoes. All right, here it is. It does match with the dress, because I do have a lighter blue color here. So I think these color shoes will go great with the you know, jeans, like if you want to go do casual outfit, like nice white top and nice skinny jeans. Let's take a closer look on, close up on the shoes. I really love the design of the blade. Just so pretty classy and casual at the same time. Well, how do you like the outfit? So I'm thinking I'm gonna try on a different outfit and see how they look with the shoes. So I'll be right back. Okay, so I thought, why not do an office look, kind of an office look. Well, I do have this really cool looking satin blouse. It's pretty smooth also. And a PVC skirt. It doesn't look that bad. I think they go great. Plus the shirt have a little bit of baby blues in it. And I think also tan goes great with blue. So here it is. By the way, this outfit is from Shein. I do like shopping there because they have all kinds of material type that you're looking for. Maybe from weave, PVC, faux leather, cottons, whatever. It is a fun online store and you can find a lot. Okay, I think I got everything else covered. If you'd like to see more videos such as more fashions, you know, dresses, pantyhose, shoes, you can visit my Patreon. And if you are new to my channel and you like my videos, please subscribe, push that notification button so you'll know if I have new videos coming up. Also, I want to say a quick hello to Jess, Queen of Heels, Stephanie Standing Stilettos, Jerry, of course, and everybody else. Thank you so much for stopping by at my premieres. Okay, everybody, stay safe and well. I will see you again next time. Bye for now.